Let's go. Let's talk to him. From the music to the stocks, and whenever Cloudville drops, I'm always trying to build in Cichlaville, trying to plot. Work Chef Boyardee, every meal top notch. My specialty's gonna take him to the top. I'm looking for wisdom, not criticism. They like who is him, just follow the rhythm. Married with children, they thought I turned civilian. When the sun sets, I'm on a quest for millions. Yeah, we can bet assets, I got a feeling. I was down, but I tripled off a situation. Got leverage, got credit, can't forget the savings. In an ABM world, rest in peace, Mr. Gerald.
Rest in peace.
Roll up at his crib, OG, real thorough.
Salute.
The sky is the limit, and I ain't finished yet.
Not at all.
Humble beginnings, lottery winnings. How's he getting money? He gotta be sinning. Yo, listen, I'm a shareholder and a business owner. Yeah, I'm from ABM, but I'm getting older. In this new world, I follow old orders. Before my daughter used to run with Larry Shoulder. Me and Maul watching Paid in Full, Rich Porter. Money making Mitch, yeah, about to flip a quarter. The 94 Taurus, stubborn, not selfish. And I was talking Lakers, y'all was talking Celtics.
Look out,
I can't trust my neighbors, cause them haters jealous.
Family moving up in the business.
Class action lawsuits, transactions at the mall too. I have big plans and they don't involve me. If you never call me, then why should I call you? I'm a big smoker, not an airbender. This last avatar won't snitch or surrender. She act like Oprah but look like Brenda. I'm trying to up agendas on these pretenders and make them remember. Way before the kids though, I was living in two cribs though. If I wasn't there, it was ABM or Briscoe's. My lifestyle's rare, it can be aired on a lit show. Life been a blessing, corporate connections, but one foot in them streets still got me stressing. This for all the marbles, you never won a ring, yeah, you just like Charles. And I don't feel the sorrow, I work hard for the money, from the pennies to the 20s. Benji's included, being broke is a nuisance. Why act foolish, there's enough to go around, but I ain't sharing. How that sounds, you clowns better step it up. DeGordy about to level up, I'm just trying to stack this bread, I'm not with that extra stuff.
Nah,
go ahead, show him how I'm in the cut. Really up,
I
drink in the Dutch, doing what I really want.
What else?
The next 5 years, I'm top tier in the front.
I'm in the front.
I'll tell you what your problem is. You got nobody watching your back now. That's your problem. It's not good. Not fucking good. Because anything can happen in this big, bad motherfucking world. So when people come around and start asking all kinds of questions about a fucking grand jury and shit like that, you gotta remember one thing. What is that? Huh? What is that one thing?